The final major feature we want to look at with state charts are called history states. Here's a nested state machine where the two external states are the command state and the backing up state, and there are transitions from the backing up state into the command state, two transitions there, and there's a transition from the command state to the nested state into a circle labeled with the label H. This is an example of a history state. And what it says is, let's remember whichever state we were in the backing up machine, the last time we were there and we left. And when I'm entered into the history state, I'll go to the state that I was last in, whether it was collecting, copying, or cleaning up. I could even go so far as to label the circular state H star, and that says if any of the states in the backing up state were themselves nested, I could go to the substates that were there. This is quite powerful feature, but it can get you into diagrams that are kind of hard to read because you may have to remember what state you were in and also look into the various nesting levels.